A reflection coefficient of 1 corresponds to the very outside of the Smith chart. So if it's anywhere on this red circle, it would correspond to the very outside of this scale. And you get a reflection coefficient magnitude of 1. So we see that the reflection coefficient magnitude changes linearly between 0 at the center of the Smith chart and 1 on the outside of the Smith chart. Let's work through an example. Let's say we know ZO, 25 plus J 100 ohms. We're given Z naught of 50 ohms. The frequency of operation is 300 megahertz. And we are given the wavelength. And we want to know what is the magnitude of the reflection coefficient at the load.